Morning, everybody. All right. You know, that's why you have to get that intro to make sure everything works. All right, now set nice. Easy Rico, Shazam. Betty Boops, again, Bea, big up. Shazam, yeah, man. Little Ben. Rebecca, Wadada inside the building, JP, Larry Robert, Lucky Sebastian, Flip, McDonald, good morning. Alright, morning everybody. Hope you had a nice little weekend. Remember St. Francis, still holidays. We're still away from the Frenchman them. You know, the Frenchman them lazy. We have Wally Paday off. We are fight for it. Bring up all of the hardcore dancehall fan inside the building. Easy Rodney. All right, today it's all about Roland Alfonso, one great musician out of Studio One, seen working with the Scatterlights, and he also have a personal career. This Roland Alfonso is one great legend. Me not tell no lie. So today you are going to hear Wolipa instrumental. Wolipa nice music from the early 60s until the 70s. So today you get some Jamaican rock and roll, mento, you get some skia, rock steady, you get some early reggae. And me I go show you how the music was in the early 60s, 61, 62, 63, before skia born, because skia born in the mid 60s. Since 64, 65. But before that, Jamaican play all kind of different music. Wolipa jazz, since mento. So, learn and you will earn. Today, you know, it's gonna be a musical extravaganza. If you love jazz music, I know you're gonna love this one. So me already waste too much time with a little issue with the song, but now it's song good. Robin Rhodes, pick up yourself, see it way. All Massive and crew members say you're there with Soul Stereo, party time, digital da, burning dance floor, since a one big family. In the meantime, I get started with a tune named Maria Elena. Big up all of the Maria and all of the Elena inside the building. Do up your life.
Sound stereo.
Merci Ange Lévy. Betty Steadway. Maria Elena. This is the Jamaican sound of the early 60s. Morning review with the one and only Rolo Alfonso. The name of the song is Ocean 11.
Thank you.
No whole heap of talking this morning. Whole heap of music. Upon the early 60s, when I talk about early 60s, 61, 62, 63. All that kick here, Vivi. Is it Adrian? Noah? Crisscross? Play them kind of music too often. See, first thing first, because it's very hard to get in a good quality, and second, because me I keep that for later. But roll on for so a different pattern, see, because he's a legend. Me I tell you now, this artist is a legend. In past through the time, through the 60s, right through the 70s. Big up Rollo Alfonso, seen at all time. In the meantime, we now done, we now reach Skia music. Because today we are get them type of rock and roll. We are go get some skia, you are go get some rock steady, and you are go get some early reggae. Seeing four different style of Jamaican music that we love from day one. Here come the thing called Just Cool. A Boogaloo. Big up Farid. Rico. Old timer. Alanis, good morning. Tanya. Let's go. when it's nice, we play twice. People just cool. Big up Magadon, Lone Ranger, Carlton Livingston, Reggie Stepper, Echo Minor, King Kong, Baby Boom, Wallan. Anzim, Carol, Chopo, Yogin, Robin Roots, Rico, Shazam. What? Galbergi. If you love and respect Jamaican music, share the link. We have played some heavy shot this morning. Go tell a friend, we tell a friend, it's every morning from 9 to 10. 1 hour, one artist. When I even enter the anthem stem. Remember, say him have some terrible anthem. These are some rare exclusive music you get from morning. Sin, Rolo and Fonso, big up yourself once again. That one your name, Four Corners. Big up the entire Saint Sauveur. All Rude Boy. On Root Girl. This is the Jamaican boss. To call it the Chichi Bus. This is downtown Kingston, North Parade. Where you can take the bus and buy anything where you feel like. Jamaican Parade, downtown Kingston. Walking through the streets. You got me brother Blue. Chester, rest in power. Not uptown, this is downtown, Kingston. Pick up the one around this. Carl's, Chiaba, CB, Ranger. Watch them movie to remind me when we used to go to Jamaica 2, 3, 4 times a year, buy some records, record some production, you know. Them time they record Pia the plate, Pia 4 the hard way, 3 the hard way. Big up Blue, my brother, saying, all of the Orange Street crew, big up yourself. Orange Villa, big up yourself. See you, me not done. We are reach half time. Member say it's Monday, the 8th of May, 2023. Yeah, man, 9:30 in France. We depend on Roland Alfonso. And right now, we are getting closer and closer to the ska music. But right now, life is like a puzzle. So hear that. Named The Puzzle. Me want big up the entire Africa, especially Kenya. Seeing everybody from Kenya, big up yourself. Seeing we now left Ghana, seeing Cameroon, Senegal, Mali, Ethiopia, and what it more. Algeria, Morocco, see you doing. People, that is an international show. Me have to big up the entire UK, the entire Europe, the entire America inside the building, the entire Asia, seeing all of the islanders them. Big up on yourself. Me I tell you now about ska music. I think we're ready for ska music now. So me I go tell you the name and me I go write it down. This is Stuffy and we are reaching at the mid-60s right now. All that kick here from Roland Alfonso. Man say them not ready for ska music, so one more Stuffy. We'll be right back. this is the greatest time in Jamaica. Seeing big up the musician them, because you have some tremendous instrumentalist in Jamaica, tremendous musician. Seeing, all right, may I talk about Skia? I mean, I read Skia yet. So, right now, may I want to see Pia Fire, all of the man them and woman who loves Skia music. May I want to see Pia Fire right now, because we enter the Skia. Remember, say Skia was invented by Jamaica, so this is for them own style. Same at Rocksteady, seeing reggae, rockers, all of them style for them own. In the meantime, I get started with something special from Rolo Alfonso and the Soul Vendors. Members say, 100% of the tune when we play tonight, it's all about Studio One, Cox and Dodd, Bradford Road. All right, Studio One record, they're the baddest, wickedest label at all time. May I get carry on with something special, Skia music for all Massive and Crew inside the building. Shaz of Grace, Rico. Special. Special music for special people. Jenny Ground, Sunrise, big up yourself, Downtown UK, Bullet Movement, big up, Dubfit of UK, don't forget tonight, War Report. Antonello, the entire Italy. Yeah. Easy Carol. Grace. Great musician, great music. Easy Roland Alfonso. This is Oscar. Wadada. What? This I wanna extend it. Special mix that one is the Moon Gazer or Gazer version special 12 inch mix Studio One style. Dubwise. Soul Vendors alongside Rolo Alfonso, Studio One style. This is meditation time right now. Morning Terry Bible, the entire Sweden family. Easy Mikael, see you doing. Flip. Oh God. Don't forget to put a like on the video, right, Jeno? Member say it's free and it's good for the music. So put a blood clot like on that video, yeah. Let's go. On, seeing it's an extended mix, almost 10 minutes, but we still have some song to play. The name of the song is The Moon Gazer. All right, you can find it on the internet. Remember, say Rolo Alfonso career is huge, so there is what it more if you listen, if you discover on the internet. Seeing no matter if a CD, a vinyl, or a download, what if a album, what if a 45, what if a thing, just have 1 hour. If you want artists, So me have to pick and choose the one where me know and the one where me love. Right now me done with the ska music. We've been playing some nice little ska, some mento, you know, some rock and roll. Now we are gonna play some classic. The tune me about to play, the name of the original rhythm is Death in the Arena. Seeing? I'm going to play Arena Special with Roland Alfonso. This tune is a classic. Seeing Death in the Arena rhythm is a big classic. Studio One style, and me I get started like this. Now on your real, real, real classic. Easy Carol, down to your Rain City. Welcome to Rondies. Early vibes. Pick up work. Pick up Magadon, DNH. Selector nice. Yes, brother. Shadow Killer family, big up. This is part one. But remember, I said this is a part second. I just play a little part of it, all right? We want to see Beer Fire from Roland Alfonso right now. Beer Fire! Lord of mercy. Yeah. Run it! Easy la recover. Noah. Crisscross. Raven. Let me hear the bass line sound wrong. This is a 80s mix. Remember, say Coxon moved to New York with some of my material. And they rebuild the battery on some pieces of tunes. Rebuild the battery. Remix it in an 80s style. But them song originate in the 60s. This is Death in the Arena. It goes on and on and on and on and on. So remember, say you can hear the full version of your yard now. Right now, I'm going to play one of my favorite tune out of him collection box. It's named Sir D Special. Saying kind of soul reggae. I love them style. Yeah. I know Vivi go love it. Sylvia go love it. Carol go love it. Jennifer Grant go love this one. Kind of soul reggae. Yo, me love them style, yeah. Me not waste time, and me I keep moving with Sir D Special. And flowers. Nice and sweet. Special. A 12-inch Disco 45 extended mix. That one, you're real special. Yes. Hope everybody all right on this Monday. Yo, Joshaka. Actually, one special request to Joshaka. Rest in power. Gone but never forgotten. One of the greatest selector of all time. Man called Joshaka. Rest in power, Manali. We won't forget him last show in France. Yeah. Charge of money. Special with the one and only Roland Alfonso on Coxon Dot Studio One. We got the entire Italy, Antonello, Zin Alanus, Robin Roots. Robin Roots, me now left your vinyl and me now left these little posters. People, members say you can't get them, but we'll tell you that in a minute. May I go play one last tune? Zin, may I tell you everything come from Studio One Record, Bradford Road in Jamaica. The tune named Bradford Rock. Remember say back in the days when Studio One was fully equipped, whole heap of artists there, whole heap of musician, a beat session, a record music all day, all night. Big up B.R.I. Siebel, Siedwe, as a singer with the Eptones and as bass player. Seeing people, my final tune now, dedicated to the one and only Coxon Dot, this a Brentford Rock. Kingston Town. Watch it. Special request, Piment Purple. Yes. Easy Jenny Graham. This was Rollo Alfonso, Brentford Rock. Like I said, what if more if you discover on the internet? Sin, just play a little part, and there is what if more. In the meantime, I'll be next Saturday in Toulouse. So people, if you want this, and don't want to play the post, because the post can be very expensive, those posters are available. I can bring them down at Toulouse. Same for the t-shirt them. So if you want some posters or you want some t-shirt, just link up Soul Stereo Record and Music. Or you can link up Rico, or you can link up myself, Tarzan. All right? Next Saturday in Toulouse, I'll be there with Rico. Yeah, man. That party, no, man. We don't know where the flyer there, because every day it disappear. Right there, so. Boom. Mighty Earth's 23rd birthday. Seeing Saturday, the 13th of May, 2023. Pierre Bigson upon the land. Soul Stereo, Guiding Star, Irie Crew, Bam Salute, Blaze, and of course Mighty Earth. Pia Doublet sharp. Alright? People, I'm out. Come here, me little not auntie, you know, me have to carry my family to the train station now. Alright? And then we have to go work again. Me want big up everybody who they are work right now. All of the hardworking people, big up on yourself. Those who they on the day off, enjoy on yourself. If you just reach, you can listen to the replay on our Mixcloud. It depends also on our YouTube, Facebook, and Twitch. But we not switch. Sin. Have a blessed day. Don't forget tonight, War Report. It's all about sound system culture. Sin. All right. I'm out. Have a blessed day. See you tomorrow. And go tell a friend, tell a friend. It's every morning from 9 till 10. 1 hour, one artist. Bidi bam, bam, bam. Boom.